1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
About 2.5 years ago, when I first came here, I met Trey on the bus, and I was alone with no friends. I was going through a hard time. Trey basically took me under his wing. He reached out to me. He put me through Hockey 101, and he put me through so many other things, and I'm so grateful for it all. And I'm also grateful for the fact that he invited me here to be with the 2016 Panthers with him. It means so much to me, and I know it means a lot to him. The way he's treated all of us with so much respect and how much hard work he's put into this Olympics means a lot. And the fact that he would go through all this just for you guys, his friends, just for me, is amazing. He's such an incredible person. I want to say thank you, Trey, for having us.
Alright, Trey.
Something not just to play seriously and just for the games itself, but it's just to bond together over something we love. And this is why I do this. And you guys may think I take it over the top notch, but I do it just because I want this to be a remembrance for the rest of you guys' life. Because you guys are all truly my best friends, and I love you guys all as a family. And I just want this to be the best experience as possible for all of you guys. And you guys all mean a lot to me. And as you guys can see, we all come from different backgrounds with different ethnicities and nationalities. And I love how we can all just be proud of who we are, rejoice together, and play the games that we love. So thank you guys for coming.
We love you.
Okay. Well, I'm Jade. I'm not in the games this year, but obviously I'm here and I'm gonna do the torch. And I just want you guys to realize how much you guys are going to like look back on this and remember it. Because even though it's kind of stressful, Trey, you gotta just enjoy it while you can, because moments like these don't come every day. And then a few years from now, you'll be where I am, going into your last year of high school. Last year, you guys will all be together. So don't take for granted all these moments that you have together and all these memories that you can make. You guys are a great group, and just remember that you always have each other. And enjoy the games.
Yeah.
Everyone can cook. Everyone can cook. The vat cooks.
The vat cooks.
Thank you.
Yeah.